I did not actually lose a bunch of subscribers. Instead, they stayed at 990, and not 980. So that means my subscribers are safe. And also, it was the same on Dad's phone. Go to my channel and you'll see it's 990, not 980.